Hi friends, welcome to Mani's Kitchen and Gardening. Today I'm back with another video. I'd like to share my harvesting with you all. Hope you'll enjoy this video. Come, let's harvest. So actually, this is kind of purple radish. You can see. Let's harvest this. Yeah, so beautiful it is. This one more mooli, but this it has started bolting. You can see here. But still, I would like to harvest. Such a great no size it is. What I will do is, I will cut this part. So I will cut this part and replant it again. One more mooli here. Yeah. Oh God. Broke. But still it's okay. So this is another part. I will wash it. Actually you can see, these are the flowers of mooli, and these will form as seeds. So what I'll do is, I'll cut a little portion from here. Yeah, now we will, so now I'll just plant this as it is. It will start growing and I'll get the seeds also. I'll update you later. So these are beautiful cherry tomes, my favorite. These are yellow tomatoes. So this part I leave for seeds and I can consume it as it is. So you can see so much of cherry tomatoes are forming. So I'll just take the ripened ones. Yeah. So beautiful they are. You can see tomatoes ripened already. Red juicy tomatoes ready for harvesting. These are voluntary plants that grew on its own. So gone into my harvesting basket. Next. My God, look at the size of this radish. Gone little deep. Have to pull it. Yeah, my God. Never in my life I'd seen outside also in the market this much big size. Oh God. It's more than 1 feet. Look at the size. These are normal radish. Double the size. My vermicompost has done the magic. Can see it's not fitting in my vegetable tray. So one more batch. These are twin sisters. I can see twins. Actually when I sowed the seeds, they grew together. I didn't want to damage the roots. So this is the result. Look at the soil. The soil is so loose. It's fertile. This one not bad, almost to that size. Oh my God, look at the size. Oh God, this is called as bumper. Almost more than a kg they are. So this is one more patch of mooli or radish. Yeah, this is ready to harvest. Let us pull this. Yeah. Wow. Not bad. One more tender is there. 1, 2. You can see 1, 2, and 3. So 2 more. That's for the day. We'll wash this. I'm going to wash this. Yeah. So this is my lemon plant. Actually, they are ready to harvest.
1, 2, 3. This is 4. And one more is there, it has fallen. And this is 5. 5 lemons I got. Actually, my drumstick is also ready. Can see? It's evening time. I'm unable to show you properly. Can see one is ready. So totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 are there. Tomorrow we'll harvest our beans also. Can see beans is also ready. It's called as pole beans. It's ready. And almost 15, I think more than 15 bitter lime I've got. And this is sweet lime. Can see. It takes quite time for the sweet lime to ripe. One more beans ready for harvesting. And yeah, here tomatoes are there. 1 liter plants. They're fully ripened. I don't want to harvest them. These are kumquat oranges. You can consume as it is. When it is green, it's quite sour. So now it has turned its color to orange. It's very sweet now. So this is the harvest of today, friends. Hope you enjoyed my video. And in my lifetime, I've never seen such a big lengthy radish. So this is a normal size actually. I used to get this size, but I waited for quite some time. 15 days I left. Usually I used to harvest preferred tender ones. So this time I thought, let me wait. So for waiting, I got this result. All this magic, it's because only of my homemade compost and also vermicompost. I would like to share it along with your friends. Hope you all enjoyed this video. And one humble request from my side is, we have to save our Mother Earth. In order to do that, we have to minimize our waste by segregating wet waste as well as dry waste, so that we can stop piling up of waste into the garbage. Hope you all understood, and we'll follow that, friends. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Take care.